Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Hope you guys are all having a good day. I'm gonna show you guys how to get the egg in Dungeon Quest. So what you're gonna do is, you're gonna read this tab, it'll give you some information. Basically, all you have to do is, you have to play, create a dungeon. This purple tab here, Egg Island. I'm gonna recommend doing this on easy, until you can get a little bit of practice in. So I'm just gonna start it here. I think it resets all your stuff in this mode. We'll have to see. All right. So looks like you can choose your ability. I'm gonna go with warrior here. Okay, so what are, can I check my stats? Check my stats on what I have? Okay. Alright, so we have the egg bomb, okay. That's pretty cool. Okay, we're gonna start this up. I'm guessing we go through this hole here. Never mind, that's the wrong thing. We go this way. Alright, I am a small brain. So we're gonna, we're gonna have to clear out all these guys. We only have like 60k also. I recommend maybe do this on multiplayer, but I think you guys can tackle it on first player. Okay, so this is kind of like the, what's it called? Explosive mine. Alright, some pretty sick tunes for this. I was probably gonna get annoying if you guys do this over and over again. So seems like these things do a base of like 16k. I'm just gonna go out and clear all these guys. Two shots left. Seems like the warrior's pretty good for reload time. Yeah, if you guys are doing this in multiplayer, make sure you guys have a healer. Oof, took some damage there. Gonna go through. Is this the boss? No, this is a mini boss, okay. So he throws like an egg bomb on you. Oh, it's gonna take a while to kill. He's 22,000 health. It would take like a minute to kill in like solo, and like maybe a minute and a half in multiplayer, depending on how many attacks you make per second. We're gonna try not to die here, try to take him out as fast as possible. Oh, I'm gonna die here. Never mind. I like 300 health. You guys do not get hit by his oh, that attack freezes you. Okay, well then. Nice, I'm at 69 health. Oof, okay, we died here. Yeah. Well, we died, but we killed them, so that's a good sign. Thanks. Oh, it seems like get down there. Do I drop down here? Oh, that's pretty cool. Okay, he has 200k health. This will probably take like a minute or two to kill. I'm hoping he drops the egg. It's a 100% chance of that. Oh my god. Jesus, it's hard to dodge. He doesn't do a lot of damage, but he does shoot like really rapid. Oh my Jesus. Alright, it should take him out. Alright, and here we go. Is that it? Alright, so looks like this is gonna be a multiple thing to get the egg. egg, it's going to be a multiple time thing to get the egg. So I will inform you guys when I get the egg back. Oh, I got it. So it took me like 2 or 3 tries to get it. I didn't really see when I got it because I was looking at my Discord. Yeah, it seems it's not that hard. You can get it on easy mode. If you got Nightmare, if you do want easy Easter cosmetics. But overall, I think Warrior's better for range here and Mage is better for damage. So here, there's some tips there if you guys do need any help for this. Yeah, that's been the video, guys. Thank you guys for watching. This did help you guys. Make sure you guys leave a like and subscribe for more tutorials. All right, see you guys. Peace.